I tell you what, if they ever need a Moyles lookalike, do you think the reason why Moyles hasn't been paid for 2 months is that Richie's been getting his cash?
He's doing pretty good on that bouncy ball.
He's doing very well. He's on this bouncy ball that's wobbling. Get down there, Marine, come on! Now he's doing a deadlift with a barbell out in the square.
And over the back of his head as well, that's fairly impressive.
Yeah, that is.
Oh, I can. He's bending down in front of me, though, that's a bit disturbing.
Sorry you've seen that.
Yeah.
The moon's out today in the square.
And down again. Good, that's two.
Some sort of 1950s gentleman, the way he's lifting that barbell. We're filming all this for video goodness, you can see it. Oh no, the stomach's popped out with his t-shirt.
Good, make sure it's a shoulder press, Kate.
How's he getting on compared to the women that normally do this?
Yeah, he's doing fine at the moment. Nice builder's butt going on there.
Builder's butt.
Three more,
come on, worm.
Come on, Richie, you can do it.
Get down the dirt.
Last one. One more. Good lad. Got the ball, onto the ball, let's go, let's move.
On to the next one. Is that not a maternity ball? Oh, dear.
Oh, dear. Falling off the ball. Oh, dear. Is it a horrible sight now?
That's like the wheelbarrow thing that you do in the studio sometimes with him, isn't it?
Yes. Let's talk about that, Maggie. Richie's falling off the Swiss ball. And it's like... Orca, the killer whale, is stranded here.
People are crowding around laughing. There's a street cleaner over there.
Come on, Richie, don't let the maternity ball kill you. And he's kicked the ball aggressively across the square.
Someone called Greenpeace. There's a stranded whale in the square. Japanese tourists are touring out trying to harpoon him. He's now doing... What is he doing?
Oh, it's a squat and it's not very attractive from where I'm looking.
His workout gear is the hardest working workout gear.
Come on, put some effort in. Okay, not getting up on your face. 10 press-ups, let's go.
10 press-ups. Richie's face then.
Are those ambulance men still on standby?
He said 10. Two. Start at 10.
Good, not getting up on your face. Let's go around the park. Come on, let's go.
I'll come with you.
Go on.
We can do it. Let's go. Let's go. Come on, Rich. We never leave a mat now.
Richie and Christian are running around the square together. It's frightening.
Come on, you can do this, Rich. Jump down and give him 10.
Okay, last exercise, come over here.
Come on, Rich.
The last bit, Richie, last bit.
Come on, Rich.
One foot on here.
Hold
on to my hand for balance, okay? Come on, step back on this one.
Come on, Rich, you can do this. He's doing a lunge now, and the Marine Commando is holding his hand like he would do a pensioner.
But the Marine Commando is also doing the lunges, I should point out.
Yeah, you would point that out.
Is,
yeah.
You know, very, very supportive for Richie.
Rich, how are you feeling now after just one circuit?
A whole day of this? 7 days of it? A week? Madness.
Sharon, what's the website if they want to find out more?
www.grjanebootcamp.co.uk.
And when do you go on it, Kim?
Friday, tomorrow.
Friday. We've got to have a chat with you tomorrow, okay? Thank you very much for doing that. Cheers, mate. I really appreciate that. That was great fun. Very good. Richie, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm good, thank you. Yeah. Ready to go again.
One's back more. Come on, one's back more. Come on, drop down and give them five.